line is "Eggs Over Easy." And there was a radio show on WCSX in Detroit, and this woman, Carrie Carlson, it was her show every weekend. She had this two-day show, Saturday and Sunday. Anyway, she heard this song about 30 years ago, and she called me up, and she asked me if she could use it as a theme song for their show. So now, since then, for 30 years, every weekend, this song gets played on the radio. Detroit!
Right on! Yeah!
It's won me a few free breakfasts today. It's definitely worth it.
I hope so.
Yes, at least that. How about picking up for Dave Roof? Dave Roof. Nicole, Patrick. Well, Dave, are you hungry? What would it be right now, do you think? First thing that comes to your mind.
Oh man, the very first thing that came to my mind is the duck at the Earl.
The duck at the Earl. Oh, poor duck.
That poor duck. Yeah. Sure was good though.
Yeah, well, for me, actually, I mean, if I was being completely honest, I think I'd want some really, like, spicy Szechuan food right now. But if it was a little later, maybe even a lot later, maybe like 3 in the morning, and I was done playing music for the night somewhere, I think what I'd want is breakfast, most of all.
Hippie hash.
Or the more basic version of that. Well, eggs over easy, plain as brown. Take my hand, mama, we're going to town. Whoa. And hot butter toast. Yes, this breakfast is really the most. Oh, what a wonderful thing to do.
Eggs over easy, hash browns and you.
We'll go to Angelo's.
We'll go to Angelo's.
Service is tops.
We'll go to Angelo's.
We'll be looking on top. We'll be laughing out loud, smiling so hard. We'll draw a crowd that'll say, "What's up, man?" We'll just boast about the
eggs over easy hash browns and toast.
Yeah. you. Thank you. Nicole, Captain Dave Ruth. 6 seconds.
Nice.